Someone just dropped this phone here. Oh my god, this is so expensive. Yo, oh my god, let's steal this phone. Let's go.
Yo, what is up everyone? Welcome back to another vlog. So I was just walking around in the morning. I guess I've been walking for 3.5, I guess. Yeah, 3.65 kilometers. Damn. So I was just thinking about continuing the vlog which we did yesterday. And it was a trip from our school to the mom. And dang, it's so cold. So some of my friends told me to take some of the pic, and I took stunning pics of them. I'm gonna put it on the screen for you. And yeah, so after that, I told them to take some of my pics, and damn, I was really happy with the pics. Whoa, dude, I love you guys. I love you guys. You're my bro. Like, seriously, dude. Come on, I took stunning pics of them and look what they did. Since you guys have been waiting for the vlog, I'm gonna play it for you now. 3, 2, 1. What is up everyone, welcome back to another vlog. I am in Mubarraz and today we are going to a trip from our school. क्या कर रहे
हो? कैलकुलेशन पैसों की.
You wanna be a business man? और एक नस नस मैन
गाना
We have reached here to take our some of our friends from here in Seven Factory, and then we are gonna go to Kobar. जब से चिल्ला रहा हूँ देखता नहीं है. We have reached the cement factory and we are waiting for the boys Omar and Ehtisham. So the cement. Run, dude. Run. This is the bus we are going in.
खायल है तेरा दीवाना भैया भैया. बंदूक दिखा के क्या प्यार करेगी, चेहरा भी कभी दिखाना भैया भैया. अफगान जलेबी माशूक फरेबी.
Reached here in the petrol station and we're just gonna go and have some food in the morning from the zone. We got our friends here.
ये कह रहा हूँ पहले BMW खरीद।
Alright, now we're done with our breakfast and we were doing some photography and other stuff. And now we are leaving the bus. Let's go to the bus. I'm sorry, we are not leaving the bus, but we are leaving the gas station and we will be going to the Mam Cornish. So,
look at this dude. Look at this dude.
Bob.
All right, so we have reached Half Moon Beach. There you go, that's the beach.
Mahdi Islam Zindabad.
Kaun bol raha
hai?
Is it dead or what? Is this guy dead? What the heck is going on? We are going for boating. Let's go for boating. The salt water is not good for the phone. Even if it's waterproof, if the phone falls in the water, and it's gonna be dead. So be careful. All right. That's my luck. Because of my freaking luck,
I didn't got the freaking chance to go to the
go for boating. Alright guys, so we just reached Kobara and now we're gonna have lunch. We're searching for a good restaurant to eat. And let's go, everyone left. We have Mr. Talha here eating ice. How does it taste? Oof. Alright, let's have lunch and we're gonna do some ghuma phira here in Kobar. Alright, let's continue the vlog in Half Moon. So we are searching for restaurants out here to eat. There are a lot of choices and we don't know what to do.
We're right here standing in front of Arafat restaurant and I don't know if it's a coincidence or no, but it's a Bangladeshi hotel. As you can see there.
Yeah, yeah. It is.
Yo, yo, yo,
oh, hey. Yo, 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 yo.
Flashback.
Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? And welcome back to this vlog. Alright, so it's decided we are going to Arafat. The same one which we came here at the beginning. So we're gonna eat biryani from here. Alright, so we are eating mast biryani in a Bengali hotel, not in mast.
Bengali mast biryani.
Bengali mast biryani. Yo, man, it tastes so good. The onions are so super dried up. Alright guys, so we are done with our lunch and now we are searching for a sweet shop. And here we have a sweet shop. Let's see what do we have for sweet. And let's eat the freaking sweets.
ये दो बैठे हुए
क्या व्लॉग बना रहे बच्चों वाला
मदी ये कौन सा मोबाइल है
Alright, right after lunch, we reached Kobar Corniche and we have, who is this? Omar.
Oh my god, Omar.
Alright. Mahdi bhai, zindabad.
Aye ba. Sare
mukale mein bhi jata bag utha ke jaate
hain. Ha, wo
abhi bag ko dhota nahi. Sare ke samaan mere pass hai. Since kuch aise hain ki Mahdi bhai is time Corniche pe Mahdi bhai gardish karte hue walk karte hue is time apna vlog record kar rahe
hain.
Bilkul samundar ke samne. Lekin samundar nazar nahi aa raha. हाँ समुंदर नजर नहीं आ रहा क्योंकि माधी भाई मैकडॉनल्ड्स के बाहर खड़े हैं कैसे नजर आएगा समुंदर से These guys have no freaking idea where they are going. It's getting dark.
Yeah, boy.
Selfie stand.
Selfie stand. Why selfie stick होता है?
यार ओ सॉरी मैं वो स्टैंड
अरे भाई सेल्फी स्टिक किसी ने उल्टा साइड पे प्रेशर डाला तोड़ गया क्या मजाक है Alright guys, so we made it to the waters. Let's cross it. Let's just cross this boundary. Oh boy, that doesn't look good. Let me change the camera. Oh boy.
हमको
कैमरामैन क्यों सर
हमको कैमरामैन
कैमरामैन ना कि सैमरामैन ऑलराइट बाबा
वेट अ मिनट
बाबा हाँ तुम दोनों क्या खोते हैं आई वापन कैसा टेस्ट हां अच्छा वाह ओ
कड़क
कड़क
बोले तो एकदम पानी पानी टी जाएगा
कड़क कड़क
ब्लॉक
ब्लॉक करते से तो
कड़क
कड़क फन खाता है
Okay,
so it's what's the time?
Okay, I am
what's the time right now? What's the time?
The time can be around 5:30, 5:45.
All right, so it's 5:30, around 5:30, and we are gonna leave Corniche after an hour, and around 6:30 or 6:45, and we are gonna go to Half Moon. And
lots of love from me.
Look at this dude.
You know what? I think we're gonna be friends.
So me and Omar is going to
where?
McDonald's. Oh yeah. How far is the McDonald's?
Bas, bilkul 15 kadam.
Acha sa ye camera change karte. And there you go. There's the McDonald's. And there you go. Here's the McDonald's. And here everyone's using the app. Even we are going to use the app. So I guess it's going to take too long. Both the computers are being used. Let's just have a seat and register on the McDonald's app and let's get started. Alright guys, we have been rushing to get the offers of the McDonald's app. What happened? The computer got stuck and we had the offer of only for 2 minutes. You know what I mean? You know, you just scan the barcode here and it just stays for 2 minutes. And this guy lost one of his,
what do you call it? The coffees, right?
Yes. Alright, we are done with our McDonald's, but we are getting really late for our bus. He's having a Twister and I had a McFlurry from the app, McDonald's app. It got 50% offer, so it was good actually. Anyways, we have to run to the bus right now because we are 10 minutes late. Let's go. After reaching the bus, now we'll be going to the Half Moon Beach again to do some barbecue stuff. And one of my friend is also gonna come there, and I'm gonna introduce him to you guys. Alright guys, so we have made it to the King, Half Moon Beach, and it's what's the time right now? Let me see. Okay, yeah, it's 8:40. So we're gonna do the barbecue party here, and I'm gonna take some slow motion shots to have some more fun. And let's do this. So as I told you, I'm gonna show you my friend who just came here to meet me from Dammam. Actually, we were in Dammam, but he was having duty at that time. And later, when his duty finished, we were in the Half Moon. So he just came here to meet me and see. Here he is, Mohsin Jan.
Hi.
How are you?
Very good evening.
He's having a Toyota Hiace. Toyota Hiace, not it.
Good night.
Yeah, it is good night, not good morning. Not good night, also good evening. He's having a Hiace 2020 model. This car is literally amazing from the older version. I'm having a vlog with him in his older car. That was literally a piece of shit, and this car is amazing. Can you just decrease this volume? Okay, volume decrease. Okay, just have a look at the vehicle.
who are going to manage that tour, especially Talha, Yunus, Yusuf, Huzaifa, Hanzala, and one and only Abdul Rahman. So anyway, he was first time with us. So anyway, we enjoyed a lot, especially the refreshment we got from the students, especially in at lunchtime. It is really appreciated, you know. So, and especially at the park, at the Half Moon Beach and Cornish Beach, you know. So you cooperated very well. On the behalf of all the teachers, I am going to thank you again. So next time we hope so that many students, I think two or three students like Talha, Yusuf and yours won't be with us next time. So we will miss them, you know. So
अस्सलाम वालेकुम
वालेकुम अस्सलाम
कैसे हैं आप सब लोग
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह
अल्लाह ताला आपको खुश रखे
आमीन
अल्लाह ताला आपको और ज्यादा खुश
रखे आमीन
अल्लाह ताला आपको हमेशा खुश रखे
आमीन
अल्लाह ताला आपको हमेशा कामयाब हो
आमीन
और
आमीन आमीन
आमीन
आमीन
और हमें गाले से बचा
आमीन
आप लोगों ने बहुत एंजॉय किया भाई
चुप चुप
सजी को सर फिर टाइम पे रहे
ओए अब सर
वैसे
सर
ताला सर ताला
सजी आमीन हो गया सर ताला से बात
सर ताला सर फौजी फौजी
फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी फौजी
अब सरदा वाला बात
करेंगे
सर माइक लगा लेना
मुंह में क्या ले
सर कोई नहीं सर थोड़ा दो
वर्ड
बच्चों की फरमाइश है सर
सर
आती हो फिर मेजर नहीं बुलाएंगे
बता दे कोई बात नहीं
सर पश्तो में बता दे ट्रांसलेट एनी लैंग्वेज सर
सर कोई भी लैंग्वेज में बता दे
इंग्लिश की जो भी सर
सर फिजिक्स का लैंग्वेज सर
फिजिक्स सर फिजिक्स में समझा दीजिए
पैसे करे ना पैसे करे सर तालाब के लिए एक अच्छा सा नारा जो है ना अच्छा सा जो उनको अच्छा तो वो आप करें फिर
मेजर 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 मेजर
लुक एट दिस डूड
अंकल आप भी कुछ बोले
अंकल
अंकल को माइक दे
सब आप भी बोले
All right, end of the trip, 12:09 a.m. It's Saturday. We went to the trip on Friday. If you enjoy this vlog, a like would be massively appreciated. Do subscribe to this channel, and I'm gonna catch up with you in the next vlog. See ya. For you, come along and see it's true. But the world is pretty cold. You might need a